Hello. Today we're going to make the Fir Douglas Rathbone Esquire. This drink is a gin-based drink, and it has come around because we work with a forager called Miles Irving, and he sends us stuff all the time, and he sent us Christmas tree, or Douglas fir, as it were, and we wanted to try and incorporate that coming out of winter, going into spring feeling, but Douglas fir is evergreen, so we were serving it all year round. So first of all, we'll start off with 20 mils of New London dry gin. And then this is the liqueur we make. So we take a lot of Douglas fir and we steep it in overproof alcohol for a period of time. And then we boil up some more of the Douglas fir, some water, add some sugar just to bring the alcohol level down, just so it's a bit more flavorful. So 30 mils. And after that, 20 mils of fresh pressed lemon juice. And then we have 7 mils of maple syrup. Maple syrup, everyone kind of associates with more of a wintertime thing. It's actually more of a springtime ingredient, which is harvested pretty much once a year in Canada. So taking the elements of pine, trees, freshness, and botanicals, it's gonna give you that kind of woody, earthy notes. Then we're just gonna shake that up. There's just single string. And to finish, we have bergamot oil with just a little bit of neutral base spirit in there, just to give the aroma. It's one of the main ingredients in Earl Grey tea, just to give that freshness, that early morning start. To finish, a couple of autumnal flowers. Here we go. The Fir Douglas Rathbone Esquire. Thank you very much.